God.
For every soldier that lives long enough to retire, they will tell you there comes a point where winning the battle isn't enough anymore. There's a switch that gets flipped somewhere along the line, where taking a life is no longer difficult. It becomes part of the game, part of the reason you are you. Taking a life becomes fun.
Oh, on me! You're so bad! Thirst me, faggot!
I'm fucking cheating.
Can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Oh, that's full of me right now.
You can't touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you want to dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while
get fucked on, kid.
Let the noise go on like that. Like that. Hold on a minute, just fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them step. That's what I'm giving them now.
they know. They talk about the hammer, they're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, I'm a whiteboard tape. To learn what it's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down.
Out of here, bitch.
Nah. Can't touch this.
Let's go, baby. Suck my dick, bitch. No. Damn it, bro.